Chicago, do you have a strategy?
Why should we listen to her?
I happen to know that this fishy friend of ours is the only reason we survived episode 6. It was because of her strategy.
How do you know she's not gonna abandon us?
Look, that doesn't even make any sense. Where would she go?
Where did I go?